Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Hope you guys were having a good day. Now in today's video we have some club training, a match in the club training. Now I didn't include the training drills beforehand, just literally attacking, defending, made a few decent saves, good high claims, bit of communication, footwork as well. But in this especially, I don't actually make a single save. I faced two shots. There's one for the first one, it was a really good finish. I actually couldn't see the ball for this one, so I covered my rear post for, because I couldn't see the ball, so I covered my rear post. That's the first goal. The second goal is a one-on-one. I come out, slide him, and he just puts around me. Good finish, to be fair. This game ends like 2-2, but literally, as you see, like 9 minutes long. It's very quick. So it didn't see many shots. It's very tight. It's a small pitch. It's good, for, obviously, for the touches, the passing, tick-attack of football. So you do see here quite a bit of communication, good footwork, and a little bit passing distribution. So I do kind of knock the ball out of back. I do kind of play as a centre back when we have the ball. I do play quite high up, but it's just a lot of communication. So, you guys enjoy the video.
Let's go up! Let's go.